Hi guys, it's me again, and today I'm gonna show you. So Roblox did something today on March 27th, 2023. So when you click on a game, I'm sure you all have seen this. So when you clicked on the game, this is what it looks like. This used to be gray, but now it's white, and this used to be right in the center, and this used to be right there, but now they changed it into a gray, and now they changed it into this. Let me know in the comments of what you think about this update.